my gosh, the AP test is coming soon, and I haven't even done anything.
Hey, remember those packets you assigned?
Packets?
Yeah, the packets, like the probability, the inference, all of them.
Did homework? I just threw them away. I thought it was just extra work for us to do.
Wait, I thought it was extra credit, wasn't it?
Some of it was, but you still have to do most of it.
Oh, well.
Oh, my God.
Oh, whatever. You can just start studying now.
Yeah, might as well. Better than nothing.
Hey, do you guys know how to do this interval right here? I forgot how to do.
You even forgot how to do intervals?
Okay, yeah, I didn't do those packets.
Do you even pay attention in class?
Yeah.
No, you don't know how to do intervals.
Isn't this...
Long time ago, okay?
What? Isn't this like the formula for the two sample tests? Like,
No, the interval.
She asked for the interval.
Interval?
Yeah, do you know the formula?
The formula? Wait, what?
Just take it back. It doesn't...
Never mind.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. You know what? I don't do none of this thing anymore. I'm just gonna like not study for it. Who cares if it does?
Oh. Hello, class. How is everyone on this fine morning?
Mr. Montrella, how are you here?
How are you doing here? You woke me up.
Move it. Are you okay? Do you have to go to the nurse's office? Do you want me to write you a pass?
No, I'm fine. I don't need a pass.
No,
we're not in class today. This weekend.
What are you guys talking about? We have to prepare for the AP exam! We don't have to, necessarily.
How confident are you anyways? Are we even gonna pass?
No, I am 95% confident that you'll get at least a 3 on this AP exam. So we have to start studying right now.
What about the other 5%?
Well, that's what I'm here for. Let's study, guys! Let's do this!
Let's get down to business for AP test prep. Did we find intervals when it was a test? We're not really sure how it'll go, but you can bet before we're through, Mr. Yule, be ready for this test. Not really a math class, but English, neither. Once you find the center, we'll compare the graphs. You must answer what they ask of you, but you haven't got a clue. Hopefully, you'll know it on the test. I'm never gonna get this right. Take it by the sophomore standing. But was I a fool for not doing homework? This test got me scared to death. Hope it doesn't see me cheating. Not really sure that I understand this.
Inference.
It's not as hard as it may appear.
Just to make sure
all the conditions are satisfied.
Interpret
with context and complete sentences.
And you will ace the AP stats. Exact time is racing toward us till the 1st of May. Memorize procedures and you might finish. We're not prepared for anything, so go home, study some more. How will you ever pass in this stage? Regression
is not as hard as it may appear.
Just make sure
all the conditions are satisfied.
Interpret
with context and complete sentences.
And you will ace the AP stats exam. Chi-square test.
It's not as hard as it may appear.
Just make sure
all the conditions are satisfied.
Interpret
with context and complete sentences.
And you will ace the AP stats exam.